Hi, today I am documenting my visit to the gynecologist because I think that I have PCOD because I have symptoms like sudden weight gain. Okay. Sudden weight gain, mood swings, irregular periods, cramps. From how much I know, PCOD happens because of a change in your lifestyle, I think. And it also has other factors, but I think that my lifestyle changes led to me having PCOD. I'm not too sure. A more important topic that I want to talk about. I feel bad. I know that a bunch of people have PCOD. A lot of my close friends had PCOS and I didn't. I felt that I had a childhood which was relatively active. I did a bunch of things, but I feel as I'm growing up, my lifestyle is becoming very shitty, especially from the past like 1 year. My sleep cycle is completely wrecked. And it happened because of work pressure initially, and then it just became a habit. Then my eating habits got wrecked, and yeah, so on and so forth. So today I am very anxious. It's 12:46. I have an appointment with the gynecologist at 1:45. So I'll go. I'm not really sure. I only talked to one of my colleagues about it, and she told me that the whole procedure is a little funny because they ask you to drink a lot of water so that they can do the ultrasound thing on you. But I'm not too sure. I'm very anxious. I don't know how to feel about it. It's very new to me, so I just thought I'll document all of it so that I can, yeah, look back at it and maybe contribute to the PCOS gang. Can't possibly focus enough on how anxious I am. Very, very anxious. Hey, it's the next day. I forgot to update all of you. I didn't actually forget. After getting the tests done, a part of me was kind of relieved that it has been, you know, detected, or there are symptoms, or there is progress in the whole situation. But a part of me was also super bummed. My consultation went pretty smooth. They asked me to come back with a blood report, and then they're gonna scan. It's gonna be a transvaginal scan or an ultrasound. These are the two options that they use to detect your cysts or to check your ovaries. Today is actually the next day. I am hungry because I think you're supposed to fast when you're giving your blood tests. Yeah, I'm just waiting for my path labs guy to come to his business, give me my reports, and tomorrow I'll go for a scan. Hi, so my blood test has been done. My blood test truly left me weak. Thankfully, I had my boyfriend help me a lot and I felt a lot better. I'm just awaiting my blood reports, which I think should be in my mailbox. Honestly, after the test, I felt really bad and also relieved because I was just happy that, okay, at least this got detected, but sad because I was just like, why? But it's okay. Ab toh ho gaya. And now what I can do is take care of my health, be more active, and yeah, just do that. I can just try to be healthy, and I don't know if it's reversible, but I can surely try.
Ooh, Bar cooked another one.